हेलो एवरीवन, यू आर ऑल वेलकम टू लेक्चर नंबर 562 एंड इट इज इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ द फ्रूट एंड वेजिटेबल्स फॉर हेल्दी नर्वस सिस्टम और वी कैन से आवर नर्व सेल्स. सो फर्स्ट आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द नट्स. द बेस्ट इज वॉलनट, दैट इज ऑयल बेरिंग नट, आलमंड and cashew nut. And this one is a grain, I call it super grain, one of the best grain among all is called oats. And these oats, they are very superior in terms of its nutritional value. Even some of the carbohydrate, protein and fat, mineral, vitamin, it contains double as compared to wheat. So this is highly nutritional. And it contains B series of vitamin B1, B2 and B12. It is rich in mineral like magnesium, manganese, iron, copper, zinc. And it has very good antioxidant compound, that is amide derivative, that is very powerful antioxidant, and that used to produce nitric oxide in the body, and that nitric oxide is responsible of controlling our blood pressure. So those who have the tendency of high blood pressure, this oats meal helps in maintaining the blood pressure. It is very healthy food for your neuron cells because this contains very powerful fiber known as beta-glucan, and this beta-glucan is water soluble. When I am saying of fiber in grain or in fruit or in vegetable anywhere, it contains two portions. One is water insoluble portion of the fiber, other one is water insoluble portion, like wheat or oat. One is called, that is glycopectin. So glycopectin is water insoluble and amylose is water soluble. So that's why they are capable of making the gel or mucilage. That's why it is having mucilage property, formation of mucilage, the oats. And this is one of the best fiber, soluble fiber, that is called beta-glucan. And this beta-glucan is water-soluble and some portion is not water-soluble, and that makes the mucilage, and that mucilage of oat is very healthy for our gut bacteria. That's why this oat is just like medicine. If someone is suffering from hyperacidity, that is called ulcer, or even from gastric problem, gastritis. So for these two, we can say disorder, stomach disorder is very much controlled or reduced by taking oatmeal diet. And this oats, they are very good for our skin because it is traditionally in many places they are making the colloidal solution of oat and they are applying to the dry skin. And even some times if there is itching or some skin disorder, so it is applied the colloidal solution, and that's why it is used in skin care product also. And it's a immunum property, means mucilage property, is very important because of that beta-glucan. The reason is that makes the oats meal to stay for longer time, and that oat is very friendly to our gut bacteria. So it plays two very important role. First thing, it will activate our gut bacteria, and gut bacteria plays very important role in lot of physiological and metabolic process. and it stays for longer period in our guts. Because of that reason, we will not feel hungry for longer time. And in this way, this is also used to lose our weight. So apart from nervous system food, it helps in some other also health conditions, like it can reduce the blood sugar, because the compounds which are present, and that is mainly beta glucan, that can help the insulin to reduce the blood sugar, and it is widely used to reduce the percentage of bad cholesterol, that is called LDL, because it stops more oxidation of lipid. So these are factors I am giving here. I have already discussed, but in writing I have given here the oats, and the botanical name of oat is Avena sativa, is the botanical name, and it belongs to family Gramineae. Number one, oats are the most nutrient rich any grain. They contain more than twice the protein fiber than wheat. So oat is the richest in protein and fiber as compared to any grain. Even it contains twice fiber and protein as compared to wheat. It contains vitamin B1, B2 and B12, and it contains mineral, magnesium, calcium, manganese, copper, iron, zinc and phosphorus. And this manganese is very important. I have already discussed that it controls your muscles, spasm and cramping. Number three, oats provide most important nutrient for the proper function of neurons. So for neurons, healthy neuron and very active neuron, the oat is very important. That's why oat is considered as the food, plant food for your nervous system. And number four, due to oats mucilaginous property, and it is easy to digest, and it has emollient effect. It is forming mucilage and it has emollient effect, and because of this effect, I have already told you that it contains the water soluble fiber, that is called beta glucan, and that beta glucan makes the mucilage, and that plays very important role, and it is very healthy for gut bacteria, as well as it stays in gut for longer time and is easy to digest. It have emollient effect. It is highly recommended for ulcer and gastritis, means those who are having gastric problem. It can control. Instant Quaker oats are the most highly processed variety, while they take the shortest time to cook and mostly taken for breakfast as a oatmeal, which is made by either boiling in water or boiling with milk. Number five, oats contain powerful fiber known as beta glucan, and this beta glucan is very, very important, and that beta glucan is making oat superfood for nervous system. And number six, rich in antioxidant, and these two powerful antioxidants are known as amide group, that is avenathramides and furic acid. This amide and furic acid, they are responsible of producing nitric acid, and that nitric acid is responsible of controlling and maintaining our blood pressure. So this oat also is very helpful for your blood pressure to maintain. Number seven, oat may reduce the risk of heart attack. As we know, it is very powerful antioxidant, and these two compounds are there, that is amide, avenathromide and furic acid. Very powerful antioxidant, and these antioxidants, once they are there, they can clear, scavenge the toxic radical, that is called free radical, and it will not allow the blood clotting or rough artery. That's why it helps to keep your arteries healthy and smooth. And reduce sugar. I have already told you that it also helps to reduce the sugar because it activates your production of insulin. It increases the feeling of fullness because it stays for a longer time in your stomach, guts. So that's why, and its breaking down, fibrosis is very slow. So for longer time it stays, and that makes you feel always fullness, means you will not feel hungry, and that is responsible of reducing your weight also. So it also helps to control the obesity and to reduce the weight. It can reduce LDL. Of course, I mean the bad cholesterol can be reduced because of these antioxidants. And number eight, oat may help in skin disorder because people are using it as a skincare product to prepare its oatmeal colloidal paste, and they will apply on dry skin or itchy skin. So with this I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture, and the next lecture I am going to start fruit and vegetable which are helpful for your heart, or we can call it the good food and vegetable for cardiovascular system. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.